In tonight's regional roundup, the Port of LA has a new tool to patrol the waters. They unveiled a new 43-foot dive vessel today. It is fully equipped with night vision, advanced navigation, as well as nuclear, chemical, and biological detection equipment. LA's Port Police will also be using it in specialized dive operations.
All right. Hey, River.